Street during the Revolutionary War. And so this piece was written to kind of chronicle his life. So in the first movement, you'll hear a fanfare, which is when Creel becomes a lieutenant, followed by a flowing section where he gave his speech before he died, which included the quote, "I only regret that I have but one life to lose for my country." And then our third movement is an exciting finish, which is supposed to be in memoriam.
Thank you.
creation that invokes hypotheses that contradict the prevailing understanding of history. They often evolve to incorporate whatever evidence exists against them, so that they become a closed system that is impulsifiable and therefore a matter of faith rather than proof. So here is conspiracy. Thank you.
old aunt,
who is considered to be one of the most prolific Scottish poets. And so this is a beautiful song that was arranged for band, and we're very excited to present this today. So here it is. So thank you to Mr. Rary, our superintendent, Mr. Allspa, our high school principal, who actually was able to join us this afternoon, our custodial staff, who makes it possible for us to use this space, all of you as parents for your support of your students as they pursue music, as well as the music boosters for their support, and of course, Mr. Herman, BMU, who is here to make this live stream possible today. So thank you to all of those people, because we couldn't have this concert without all of you. Also, our Music Boosters is looking for some new members. So, if you are interested in joining, our next meeting is March 8th at 6:30 in the band room, or you can always email me for more information if you're interested in joining them. All right, last concert, things were a little unusual. We had our concert in the stadium instead of having it in here for our end of marching band concert. So I forgot to give the normal award, partially because that's a lot harder on a football field than it is in a gym. So the first one I'm going to give is the Outstanding Freshman Award. And this goes to a student who works really hard and definitely always tries his best and is focused, but he's not necessarily the most outspoken student. So, will Xander Fackler please come up? And then we also give a Senior Spirit Award. And this award this year goes to a young lady who worked really hard and stepped up into a new leadership role this year, and I was very proud to see her grow and work to become an even better leader. So, Jillian Grinnan. And without further ado, we present our final piece of the concert. This one is called Atlantis, the Lost Continent. And if you're not familiar with Atlantis, it is a myth that there was this great civilization that was very technologically advanced, and it was completely swallowed by the sea. So this piece kind of chronicles all of that happening, and you'll hear when things get sucked into the sea, and you can hear the beauty of the civilization. So here is Atlantis.
Thank you.
different than coming to a live performance, but we appreciate your support nonetheless. Have a great afternoon.